with the last half of the program, this is going to be chamber worship.